Hello, my name is Anne Lenaour and I'm here to tell you a few words about Château Grand Puy du Castre 2019. First of all, Château Grand Puy du Castre is one of the smallest classified growths of the Pauillac appellation, so left bank, northern Médoc. It was founded in the middle of the 17th century by Pierre Ducasse and Antoine Ducasse. One other specificity of this property is that its vineyard is largely spread apart the whole appellation, while most of the classified growths are mainly made of two or three big blocks. In fact, at Château Grand Puy du Castre, we grow nearly 50 different blocks, all located in different parts of the Pauillac appellation. This probably makes Château Grand Puy du Castre one of the most representative of the large diversity of Pauillac terroir. Now to tell you a few words specifically about the 19th vintage. It's a blend of 53% Cabernet Sauvignon and 47% Merlot, which is quite typical for Grand Puy du Castre, as the average of Cabernet Sauvignon is nearly close to 55 to 60%. So it's a quite classical blend for Grand Puy. The nose shows very attractive aromas and flavor of dark fruits, black currant specifically, and also a hint of spicy notes and cedar wood. I can tell you that the mouth is full-bodied, with tight and powerful, but tannins are very layered and soft. In fact, it's a very classic and nice solar vintage of Château Grand Puy du Castre. And even if its aging potential is high, it could be appreciated in a few years. Thank you.